Solved how to fix Minecraft drivers outdated error message on Windows. 1. Make sure you're using the latest drivers, using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 2. Check the versions of Minecraft. And your system. Update it if needed. 3. Check your default GPU, and add Microsoft Store app into the graphics performance preference list, like this.